Good morning, Larkspur. It is about 7 o'clock in the morning, and I'm outside walking my dog, and I'm gonna be on the hunt for signs of spring for our photography contest to see what I can find for some examples. Now, for those of you who've already been playing around and kind of taking pictures, really think about the light at the different times of day. So I'm out early in the morning before school starts when the sun's just coming up. Things look a little different than they do in the middle of the day when the sun's up in the top of the sky. And then after dinner hour, when the sun starts to go down, things get a little bit dusky and dark. So think about the time of day and the light, and let's see if we can find some pictures to show signs of spring, but also kind of celebrate the light, and that will really help your pictures. All right? Thank you.